like Evelyn. Anyway, look out for yourself, okay? And call me sometime. Bye.
Hey, V. Listen, I don't think I'll make it back to camp tonight. Sandstorm's coming our way. No choice but to sit tight and hold it out. Just wanted to say, I know this isn't the first time. You know, that we had plans. Never realized how hard being a chief would be. Always looked so easy from the outside. I'm so lucky to have you, V. You can't even begin to imagine how much it means to me. How... Guess it's time to go. I'll make it up to you. I promise.
V. Hey. Christ, that run we did. My heart's still pounding. A pack of nomads versus Arasaka. Oh, I mean, the odds were totally stacked against us. I didn't know if we'd get out alive. But hey, we made it. And you know why? Because you were the one leading the charge, V. The craziest, baddest merc from Pacifica to the Appalachians. I don't know what you're up to right now, what your plans are. But just remember, we'd walk through hell and back with you, brother, anytime. Until next time, eh?
Hey, V.
Michael called. Before sundown, out front of the Mega Tower. Gonna be there?
Of course I will.
See you then.
God, I feel sick. Don't like this at all. This porcelain bitch is the worst kind of news.
Can you chill for 2 secs? We go in, we talk, we leave. That's it.
She emptied the place. Shit.
Excellent. You have come.
Thanks for meeting. You knew, but didn't do a thing about it. Tied.
take me.
What?
We have little time.
Wanna leave?
What?
Sure know how to prick up my ear. Chip. Testify. Listen.
I warned you.
What are you doing?
What am I doing? I'm showing you what it's like to feel fucking trapped. Asked you, warned you, but you've insisted I'm not giving a shit. Now this porcelain cunt's gonna use you in her fancy scheme.
Fuck off. I haven't agreed to anything
but
yet.
I know you still don't understand how these leeches operate. She met you face to face.
I know. I know.
Hey, you relax.
If we stand to gain anything from anyone inside Arasaka, it's her.
Great, you're checking out again? No, it's not what you think. Not yet, anyway.
easy there. Don't move. All right.
I doubted you would come.
See the child. You'll come back, right? See the child. He is pale and thin. V, let me be thoroughly honest with you.
Okay. Exactly.
all set?
Mm-hmm.
So jack in. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it.
This is your big new beginning. So you have to start it like a real nomad, behind the proverbial wheel. Mostly go straight, go around the bigger holes, and don't lose the rest. Got it? I will deal with the nitro. The mix will go straight to the cylinders. If I don't sink it just right manually, it could blow us to bits.
I think that's best avoided.
I just realized something.
What?
The border wall. It wasn't here when I was little. I never imagined it would be. But I had this inkling that everything was different up north. That some bright fucking future awaited me there.
Yeah, I think I know what comes next. Once you wound up on the other side and nothing changed, you thought Night City was the answer. Everything would change there.
Yes. You know the tale's end, too. Right back to where I started. Fuck.
No. I'd be the same place on the other side, same space, but you're different. Totally different.
All in all, you're right. And I have you. And the rest of these clowns.
desert, getting some sun, some fresh air in those lungs. Don't forget to get yourself a checkup every once in a while. Any dust or dirt gets into that insulation, you're done. Of course, decent Ripper is harder to find out there than a 4-star hotel. So actually, how about you just stop by when you're back in the city, huh? Think I could swing a little discount for an old regular like you.
Hey, V. Michael called. Before sundown, out front of the Mega Tower. Gonna be there?
Of course I will.
See you then.
could be near
your
current position.
Frank here.
Got it.
Arasaka, remember?
Hey, yeah, sure. Damn, you old bastard. It's been a while since...
Listen to the whole message, please. Abernathy's purging the depth. Anybody not 100% with her